Mom, you asked me what I learned along the way on my magical winter wonderland mystery tour. I learned the world is great and I am small, that my voice is quiet and the pines grow tall, and my mark I leave upon this land, along with the marks of each fellow man, add up to quite a heavy load. I saw snowmobiles that gouged the land, and trash burning in open cans. I saw dogs outside in the 6-degree chill, chained to fences and trees and cars against their will to be. I saw forests cut into for cookie-cutter homes, filled with more people who make more garbage, with their pink flamingos, reality TV, microwave meals, and plastic garden gnomes left out in the snow. How far did I have to go to get away? To see fields of frozen snow and ice-covered trees? Hear the lonely February winds blow and just be me and the pines? It took some miles to drive in my gasoline engine car. The irony does not escape me, but I escape the ironies. The computer games, neon signs, the fast food nightmares, all those great inventions of our time, and slip into the real reality of mine, not shown on some RCA box or hand-delivered by the boy down the street on a skateboard with his headphones on, playing God knows what, talking about who knows who. I know you. You and your friends stole my peace flag, but that's okay, because the peace is inside of me, not on my back fence, where you trespass onto land I do not even really own. Peace is here, and I took a picture of it for you. Have a blessed day.